playing with Tyrese and seeing his game and his vision and those sorts of things?
It's to be on the court with him again is awesome. The dude's been nothing but spectacular since he's been in the league. And so to be teammates with him this summer and to see him now, it's been awesome.
How close did you guys become this summer?
Close enough where we still talk in our group chat. You know, he's a temporary Villanova guy for a little bit.
Hey, Jalen, how impressive have you been with Kate this season, collegiate game?
Yeah, she's unbelievable. She's big time. I mean, the things she's doing is, I mean, obviously never been done before. So a lot of respect for her, and she can be an all-time great the way she's going.
How was your first All-Star appearance?
It was good. It was really fun. Really just happy I got the experience just with my family, and I think that was most important for me. So I'm just really happy I did that. At least it didn't fall. So yeah, that wasn't his best.
How do you describe the energy from a fan team in Indianapolis?
Yeah, like I said before the game, this is a basketball state, and the way basketball it is here, it's been unbelievable. I mean, me playing in high school outside of Chicago, I had a lot of tournaments in the state of Indiana. So now basketball is a passion here. Dream 101 in the prime, me and my dad, for sure. That was a goal of ours. We wanted to get 200 points, and by any means necessary. Yes.
How do you reflect on the game
again? It was fun. This is my first All-Star game, and to be able to share the court with some legendary people and legendary players, it's awesome.
Following on from that one, just because we missed it, 200 points, just talk us through that.
Yeah, it's never been done before, and that was a goal of ours to do, and I'm just happy we did it.
What's it like for you in the fourth quarter? It seemed like you really kind of got things going there. Was it? I'm sorry if I missed you talking about this before.
Yeah, no, I just the ball was going through the hoop, and when you catch a rhythm, and obviously things are going well for you.
Which of your teammates do you want to see in the next year with you here in the All-Star game, and why?
Which one of my teammates?
Yeah.
I mean, for sure, Julius. I wish he wasn't hurt, and I wanted him next year healthy, and I think that's really key for us and key for our success as a team for him to be healthy.
Jalen, when you say that was a goal of you guys to hit 200, like what was that discussion like, and why was that a priority? Like whole team, what's that look like?
So, team meeting. The way we played in the first half, and then we saw how we were playing, and we were like, all right, let's just get 200. So,
who's speaking up?
Everyone in the Eastern Conference locker room.
Okay. To a man. Is it fun? A little slice of history?
Oh, it's cool. It's definitely cool. And I'm just excited to be a part of it. And, this whole experience was awesome.
Is it kind of cool to have a team goal like that? I mean, usually it's a bunch of individuals. When you guys have a team goal in an All-Star game, come together and try to do something.
Yeah. To be able to do something like that is really cool. And I just think that whenever you can do something like that, why not? And so... I'm just happy I was a part of it.
Yeah, you feel like you were part of history in some weird way?
I mean, yeah, some way, shape, or form. I'm just honestly just happy I experienced this, my first All-Star game, and it's been fun.
How would Tibbs feel?
What do you think of the competitiveness and the stakes of the game?
I mean, truly, I think that the game is going to be going to keep going in the right direction, and now, the closer the scores are, I think that obviously the competitive is going to be. But, I was just out there having fun.
You play for a coach that loves defense. You don't see that tonight. Just believing he would think of this kind of...
He probably would have been yelling and screaming the whole time. So, don't tell him I said that.
Last question.
Between us.
Is there anybody that the podcast producers have been trying to reach out to bring to the pod? You want to personally, on record, tell them to... pick up the phone and get on the podcast with you guys?
We got a couple guys on the way and on the list, but I'm going to keep that a secret for now.
Thanks, Jalen.
What about winning an All-Star game? How much of a thrill is that?
I mean, yeah, definitely. A little bonus doesn't help. Doesn't hurt.
Are you going to
win? Don't, none of your business.